Compare-de-meerkat.com, compare-de-market.com.
Well, here we are. Das Vedanje. This is director commentary for The Journey of Courageousness by me, writer, director, producer, executive producer and star Alexander. Also here is Sergei.
Hello, everybody.
Shh, Sergei, it's not all about you. So, this first shot we did in my home museum in Moscow. That book I'm holding is The Lives and Times of the Family Orlov, the official history of my family. Okay, play. That chair, just pause there. That chair, interestingly, is solid gold and once is belong to Tsar Nicholas II. Okay, continue.
Dear Franz, let me tell you where I'm coming from.
And here we are on location in the Kalahari. While I was there, I visited my ancestors' old burrow. It's now 24-hour grab store. Pause. The costumes I'm designed myself. Fine Egyptian cotton, double stitch. I'm used mine as pajamas now. Okay, continue. Ah, the sandstorm. Pause there. We use the same wind machines that they use on the movie Twister. I was picking sand out of my fur for days.
Yeah, I scratched my glasses.
Oh dear.
Can I put on expenses?
We talk about it later, Sergei. Okay, continue. And here's a long walk across the dunes. We're not actually acting here. We were really lost. Ah, the hero shot. Pause on me. For this, Sergei actually recreated entire journey of Atlantic Ocean. How long did it take you, Sergei?
9 weeks.
Yes, I came aboard from my private yacht to shoot this scene. That was a long day for me. Okay, play. Here we are in the storm. Look at Sergei. Welcome to, pause, Russia. This is approximate exact location where my ancestors landed. It really was pretty freezy. Okay, play. You can see the frost on my whisks. That was real frost. And crash out. And back in museum, pause. There is little model of boat, which Sergei is making from many million of matchstick. Okay, play. And of course, the whole reason for make film, for people to know the difference. Meerkat. Market. Mr. Orlov, are you ready for your extreme close-up? As you can see, I was. So, as they say in the film business, that's a wrap. Everybody go home now, please. Bye.
Bye.
Don't be clever, my Bob Sergei. You not go nowhere.